Hello, in this video I'm going to make a bow using two ribbons. I am using my bow maker which is called Bow Dabra. I enjoy making bows using my bow maker. You can really make very big and fluffy bows using this. I'm using a glitter gold ribbon and a matching transparent gold ribbon. Now take your tie. You can use even a thin ribbon as a tie. Fold it into two. And carefully tuck the top portion, which is a loop, tuck it under the bow maker. Now I am inserting the tail. The loops and tail, you have to insert it horizontally. Your tie, you should insert vertically. If you don't want to have a tail, you can skip this. Now, I'm using my glitter gold ribbon and the transparent ribbon, one on top of other. This is one more way of making bows with different ribbons. There are so many ways. This is one of the way. Now start making your loops. You pinch at the center and then turn it so that always the shiny part will be on top side. Make sure all your loops are of the same length. Have patience and do it nicely. You can keep both the ribbons one on top of other, pinch it at the center. See, it has to be of the same length on both sides. Turn it. Pinch it at the center, then again turn. In this way, you make as many loops as you want. Bring the tie from the bottom to the top, insert into the top loop and pull it. So in this way, take out your bow carefully from the bow dabra, then tie it tightly. Make at least two knots and tie it very tightly. Then take out the loops one by one and fluff it nicely. Pull one loop to the front, fluff it, then the next loop to the back and then fluff. In this way, you fluff all the loops nicely, then you will get a beautiful bow.